Our next award of the evening is the Horton Smith Award. Established in 1965, the Horton Smith Award is designed to recognize individual golf professionals for their outstanding and continuing contributions to developing and improving educational opportunities for the PGA golf professional. The guidelines for this award include contributions to the National PGA Education Program, contributions to the education program and seminars in the PGA section, contributions and assistance toward the development of articles and materials which benefit and relate to education, and contributions to building the image of both the PGA golf professional and the association. Daniel Gray is the teaching professional at Skokie Country Club in Glencoe. Daniel became a member of the PGA of America in 2005 and has built his teaching experience from such clubs as Onwencia, National Golf Links of America, and Sea Island, one of the top learning centers in the world. Daniel joined the Illinois PGA Education Committee in 2013 and has been committed to developing educational programming and building the PGA brand through education. He has hosted, organized, and led a multitude of educational events. Most recently, he has been responsible for a turfgrass seminar, social media and marketing seminar, calligraphy seminar, golf fitness summit, and golf fitness seminar. He focuses on things outside the box and has tapped into other industries that aid in a golfer's development. Just this week, Danny was honored by Golf Digest as one of the best young teachers in America. Daniel constantly expresses his passion for the game and helping others and their teaching knowledge. I can honestly say, being part of the board of directors and obviously as an officer, I've gotten to know Daniel a little over the years, and his efforts have been really tireless, and it's really, really pleasing to see he's getting this award. So please help me congratulate the 2016 Illinois PGA Horton Smith Award winner, Daniel Gray.
I really wanted to thank the PGA of America for all the things that they do for us, Chris, and our staff, Kathy and Carrie, endless work that they do to kind of help us provide these opportunities for our education. I really want to thank Nick Papadakis. I think he's ran the educational committee now for, I'm not sure, 5-6 years, a good while, but he really kind of nudged me to kind of make a move and get in here and get involved. And I would encourage everyone here as well to be involved in this wonderful, wonderful part of our PGA section. I definitely would love to thank Skokie Country Club. Again, they allow me to, I think like the last person, they just allow me to do me and allows me to kind of run the place that I do and the instructional side of it and host events. And so it's been wonderful. It's been a great 7 years there. I definitely would like to also congratulate all the other award winners. Extremely humbling to be mentioned in the name of Horton Smith and in amongst all the professionals that were here tonight. So I really can't say how much honored I am to be in that, amongst that list. I'd like to thank my family and friends that are here tonight. They came from Atlanta and some other areas in North Carolina. So it's been a good family little get together. So I'm really glad that you're here. There's two people though I'd really like to thank. And one's my mother. She pushed me extremely hard through school and, kind of forced me to love education, I guess you'd say that. She was a teacher for 30 years, and she really pushed me, so really appreciate that. And my wife is extremely supportive, and it's kind of nice that you mentioned all those things. That kind of gives her an idea of what I'm doing and where I've been, so... What the heck are you doing all this time? So I really appreciate all the support and love. The Illinois Educational Committee really provides opportunities for all of us to really better ourselves and add value to our positions. And I think everyone in this room knows that. But I think it's extremely important that we really push that forward through the next few years and really try to grow that even further and really encourage people to come out and be participants in these sessions. We really bring in a lot of great just instructors and educators of all facets of our wonderful industry, and I really do feel like that we should really do a much stronger job of pushing that. I think this is the way I personally kind of come at this education is every day that I feel like I have stopped learning, I'm moving backwards. And I think the day that you think that you've figured everything out educationally or in your industry, I really feel like that's the day you've moved backwards. So I think these educational opportunities we provide are a very strong thing for us to continue to provide. I'm just going to leave you with one last thing. It's a great quote that I found. Albert Einstein said, "The value of education is not the learning of many facts, but the training of the mind to think." And I really think that this is very applicable to our educational committee and kind of the things that we provide. So thank you again for everything, and I really appreciate the award. Have a good night.